Hello everyone, please welcome and join me Easy Steps. Today I'm going to share with you Samsung Galaxy Note 5. I have a Verizon Note 5 and I'm using on MetroPCS. As you can see, the service coming in, I can make a phone call, receive phone call, but no data, no 4G LTE data. If I try to open Chrome, and I'm offline. So how we can fix this one? So I will show you how to fix it by adding MetroPCS APN number into Verizon Galaxy Note 5. Let's get started. Open your app drawer, open settings, mobile network, access point name, APNs. Since this is a Verizon Galaxy Note 5, it's defaulted to Verizon. Add, we're going to set the name to MetroPCS, okay. APN. In the APN field, we're going to write down fast.metropcs.com. And I'm going to say OK. These are the two changes we're going to make into this field name and APN. The rest, we are not going to touch it. We're going to leave as default. Now we're going to press more and we're going to save it. And as soon as we save it, if you notice that our 4G LTE data started to work and the signal is started working. So now if we go back, if we open our Chrome browser, if I press get Chromecast, and it started working. Our 4G LTE data is working. So that's how it's easy to fix no service, no data on your Verizon Samsung Galaxy Note 5 if you're using on MetroPCS. If this video helped you out, please like, share, and subscribe Easy Step. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.